Hey guys, it's Epoch here with some anime news regarding the Code Geass franchise. On November 27th at the Code Geass 10th anniversary event, it was announced that there would be a new project as well as a compilation film series. The project is entitled Kodo Geassu Fukatsu no Lelouch, or Code Geass Lelouch of the Resurrection. It is not known what form the project will take, however it will be set several years after Lelouch's Zero Requiem plan. It was announced that there will be a three-part compilation film recapping the events of the first two series of the anime, Code Geass Lelouch of the Rebellion. It seems that the cast are re-recording their dialogue and it will feature some new scenes. The first film is expected to hit Japanese theatres in 2017, so let me know in the comments below, are you excited by a new Code Geass series, or do you think it should be left alone, and which direction do you think the story will take? If you enjoyed this video, then please hit that like and subscribe button and don't forget to share it with all your rebel friends.